song baby is.
Or he was. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there are terrifying territories I can't take.
Guys, we made it. Hello. 2021 Florida RV show in Tampa. Here we go, man. Just bought the tickets. They're $12 each, or you can get it for $10 for your military or first responders.
Guys, let me start this video by telling you guys, if this is not your first time watching our videos, thank you. Thank you for your support. Thank you for coming back. If this is your first time watching our videos, please subscribe to our channel, like the video, and also make sure you hit that bell so you can get notifications every time we post a video. Incredible. Let me look for my family now. Check this out. Listen, we are debating, of course, we're a family of four, and we want a travel trailer. Now, we don't know if the Airstream or something like this, where you get the outdoor kitchen, outdoor entertainment center. You get some pullouts. Now, we also got this great option here, the Lance 2445. It's a travel trailer. Very nice. You got plenty of space here to put stuff away. You also got a table up here. This one's about 24 feet long, so this is great. We got an outdoor kitchen here. Pull this out. Right. Has one pullout. Through here, you have a bunk bed. So you can actually move this out of the way. And if you have a bicycle, you can put them in there. It's the Lance 2445. That's two axles. This one's at 68 MSRP. You can get it for 56. Let's go inside so you guys can see it. In here, it has plenty of room. You have your kitchen, your table, which is actually also, you can make it a bed. Easily you can sleep two people here. You have the bunk bed for the kids. Shower. It's plenty of space, right? Right, you got your toilet. Sink. Are you comfortable?
Yeah, two people can fit here.
Easily, right?
Yeah. Okay.
You like it, Anderson?
Yeah.
So what do you think? The fifth wheel?
No, this one.
Or
well,
the Lance travel trailer?
They have
Please.
To help us decide.
This Let us know. Write a comment. Wheel. You got your microwave.
Yeah, even if this is for the garbage back here.
Yeah.
Even if this is the other one.
And this is
here,
a floating.
Gas. I can't even. Oh, through here. Oh, there you go. You help me out. There you go. Perfect. There you go. You got your TV here. You got the fireplace.
The fridge is pretty big.
And then I mean, it has a like a queen size bed.
Look at the big closet.
You got the barn doors closing?
Yeah. Hold on, babe.
But on this side, look. Pretty much a walk-in closet. It's big. And then you can come in here. You have plenty of doors, drawers. If you need your phone, outlets. More room here. Another TV here. I think for us, it's four of us. That's awesome. Yeah, curtains for privacy. Right? Look. Get me on the video.
Yeah.
Look for me. I'm what, six feet tall? Comfortable. I can come in here. Right? Great. Feel cramped, I'm good. So I got this one. We're debating between this one and the fifth wheel. Let us know, man. Write a comment. Look in here, look. You got the oven here.
More there storage. Is a lot of storage.
A lot.
No, here look too. Under the table.
Here too.
Under the table, these big drawers.
Look right here. I think it's very practical. Let us know what you think and we'll go from there. And then here we got the Airstreams. These are great too, man. It's for us, it's gonna be between the Airstream and the Lance. This is the base camp. I would like to get the Flying Cloud. Or who's this? Oh, this little one here is Bambi. For us, I think what's gonna work for my family will be the Flying Cloud or maybe International. If we go the Airstream route. So it's, please again, see if you can help us out. It's gonna be Airstream or the Lance 2445. Now with the Airstream, you get great quality, but keep in mind, you don't get the outdoor kitchen or the outdoor entertainment center, but just that classic look, man. It's just, it's amazing. Let me see. Here we go, look, there's the Flying Cloud. Oh man. Man, this is nice. Look at that kitchen. Sink. Gas. Oh, and there's a microwave here somewhere. Oh no, it's right here. It's down here. Right? See? Let me see the fridge. Man, what's over here? What's over here?
It's one bed.
Oh, all right.
And then separate bathroom, separate from the shower.
Let me see. All right. So we got the twin beds here. Let's see, so you guys can see the whole layout. Come over here. You got the twin beds here, all the way at the end. You got one side of the bathroom on this side. And then I'm guessing the shower right here. Okay. Perfect. And then here, more storage.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, that's not bad. Right? I can take a shower.
So what do you think? The Lance 2445 or the Airstream Flying Cloud for a family of four? All right, spin around. I got this, you can make it a bed. What do you think? You like it?
Yeah.
Or we can go with the international model, right? And let's look inside. Oh, this is nice. This is great. You got a full kitchen here. Plenty of space. Counter space. Got your microwave. Table. Your fridge, it's not a residential fridge, but it'll do, big enough. What's in here? Oh, you got half a bath here. And then more storage over here. And then a shower here. And then, okay, we got like a queen size bed here. We got a TV over here. Storage on both sides of the bed. We got a panel. Yeah. And this one looks really nice. I like that. Feels like I'm in a submarine. Again, this is the international model. So if we go with the Airstream, it's gonna be between the international model and the Flying Cloud. Again, let me go outside. This is the international model, so. Kids here playing around, and this bad boy looks nice, man. Guys, please, I need your help and support. Airstream or the Lance 2445? What do you guys think? I mean, again, just to recap, with the Lance 2445. You get the outdoor kitchen, outdoor TV, but then again, man, with the Airstream, it's that history, that classic look, the quality, it's just beautiful. So, let us know what you think. If you guys ever come to the RV show here in Tampa, make sure you're wearing comfortable shoes. All right, there's a lot. It's gonna be walking all day. You're gonna be walking for hours. Also, make sure you write all your questions down, okay? Because you're gonna have vendors from every company. You don't wanna come over here, walk for hours, and then on your way home, you're like, oh my God, you know, I forgot to ask. So make sure you write all your questions whichever make, whichever model, write your questions down, and that's gonna help you a lot. We got travel trailers, we got the Class A's on this side, and we're gonna keep walking. Look at this Class A, just beautiful. Incredible.
You can't be moving the wheels, dude. This is like
a nice, you can get this for $250,000. $246,000. You can get this tiles. Come here. Look at this. Residential fridge. Oh, you can look in here. Oh my God, there's juice, someone. This is beautiful.
Yeah, come.
Top, high end, everything. Top of the line, great quality.
Big closets, it's a house.
It's a house.
$250,000 house.
Thank you, thank you.
Very pet friendly. We have dogs, we have five dog parks, we're giving away free week at our resort. Right now, all kinds of activities.
Creativity, man.
Boy, let's go and laugh.
Yeah, let's go and laugh. Took back his toes all around. Mr. Ball
like
Jangles. Mr. Ball Jangles.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share with your friends. No, I can't do it.
All right, guys. I hope you guys had fun, and please let us know. Anderson, say bye.
Bye, have a good day, good night, good morning.
Yay.